And we're back. See? All right. See our bonuses today. Still don't know. All right, so let's see. So I'm gonna be a priest. I need to give you second awakening at least, I believe, then. All right. I can do that. Okay. Let's see. All right. I'm cool with that. Check out my thing. Oh, okay. Finish. Dang. Huh. All right. Oh, let's double check my quests. I don't know where I'm supposed to go. Oh, okay, there we go. Hello, scary man. Too much title. Too much title. It's the best way to be. It's too much title. All right, time to kill some clowns. Nice. Oh, this is easy peasy. It always takes me a little while to get back into the rhythm. There we go. I got this though. Not even an issue. I think these sleeping guys are enemies. Yeah. I wanna know, I just destroyed them in one hit, so. Ooh, shit. Oh. Good job. Try to avoid all these stoplights. The dungeons are actually getting a little bit fun now. There we go. Oh! I was gonna try to put like a little bit more of a little bit more difficulty to it, but I guess not. Just destroy them in one hit. Right? What we got? Oh, that's nothing. Oh, I got an avatar thing? Oh, it's just an emblem. I go back to the town? Already? Huh. Hell yeah. Dude, what else I got? I like this one. Hmm. Hmm. I guess I'll just do this. And what else we got? Too much tile. I like that. Nobody's gonna ask me about the ASMR part yet. My theory behind my ASMR. Just destroy everything. There we go. All right. Are you trying to access this at school? You heathen? Horrible. There we go. Catch it. Yeah. Alright. I didn't know you could get damaged that way if you just walk into it, but good for you. Okay. Yeah, there we go. CSGO works though? At school? Why are you playing these things at school? Horrible. Alright, we got one left on that quest before I get the nice XP bonus that comes with that. Oh my gosh. It is actually doing some damage on me at one point. Too bad I can heal myself. There we go. Oh, hey! Alright. Okay, sweet. I got them. Oh, damn! Oh, shit! Ah, damn it. I meant to kill that thing. I thought I would have killed that in one shot. There you go. Apparently did not. Shoot, I need to get better aiming at this stuff.
Hugger!
There we go. Alright. Alright, there we go. Not an issue at all. I'm just gonna go buy all these sleeping bags of people. Try not to think about too much about it. Oh, damn, die already. Alright, there we go. Oh, the They're so creepy with the little scar on the head. Sweet. The hyper-realistic elephants are very interesting, though. An interesting choice, I would say. Sweet, I get the little buff. Should be ready to go. Oh, here they are. Huh? Alright, there we go. Not a huge fan of all these cutscenes. Hey, how's it going? How are you doing? Good to see you again, Crazy Ninja. Alright. Then I'm done with that quest. Get my little XP bows. I'm doing pretty good. It's been a pretty good day. Let's see, disassemble that. Get those clear cubes. Oh, and I can spin the lucky roulette. Luck, luck, luck. I'll take it. There we go. That'll work well enough. I still don't know what these are used for, but alright. Oh, that's cool. Heck yeah. Won't need that for a while, but that'll be fine. Alright. And I can just keep going. I guess it's like the perfect time for people to be on. There we go. This might actually be the farthest I ever get. In this game, man. I don't think I've gone farther than this specific level. Overkill. Grab those guys, take care of this guy. I think playing as the Crusader with this event is kind of boring. Ah, shit. Whoop. Got a little bit exciting. Gotta be at least a little bit of danger. There we go. Just on purpose start playing bad to make it look a little bit more interesting. There we go. Alright. Oh yeah. There we go. Yeah, gotcha. And use my Wickening skill, and bam. Done deal. It's so bright, though. Hey, I got an achievement for reaching level 70. Awesome. There we go. Head back to town because I think I have a new quest for that. Disassemble this. Hey, what's this? Oh, I don't know how to do that. Maybe that's what this quest is for. Oh, not even close. Never mind. Huh. Alright. Let's just go through here and level this stuff up. Ba-ba-ba. Yeah, I'll just level this one up a whole bunch because I really like it. That one too, because I figure it'll become handy once I start going in parties and beating these. Oh, I got a title too. Nice. What is that for? Oh, nice. What do I get? Oh, that's pretty decent. There we go. Eat this and clear the quest, and I should be good. Alright. Final pursuit. Yeah, get out of here. Run, boy, run. Love it. There you go. Aaron right through this thing. Yeah, this is actually the farthest I've ever gotten. I must have stopped playing, like, right after I beat that other dungeon. Back when... whatchamacallit was in charge. Oh, cool. It's like the training dungeon, but like a slight remix. Oh, this is nothing. Oh, shit. Okay, there you go. Yeah, I'm just like not even an issue with this character. All right, a whole bunch of characters. Hold on. There we go. Get right in the middle of them. Yeah, hopefully I can get to the final awakening before before the end of this event. There you go. Took me a while to say that. Let's see. Yeah. I've got 5 levels before my second awakening. So. Shouldn't be too bad. Oh, they made him an engineer. Okay, cool. There we go. All right, come on, kill that guy. There we go. Come on, NPC, why are you not as good as me? Put a shirt on. I accidentally hit that button. It used to be in the old game, your skills wouldn't matter if your combo would not count if you killed them all at once. You wouldn't get as high of a combo. Dang it, I can't get back there. But in this game, it does not care as long as you kill them, I guess. There we go. Done. Oh, and I got a unique. Nice. What'd I get? Trousers, I think is what it said. Awesome. Let's see. And can't use those. Alright. There we go. And goodbye. Awesome. Let's see. Sweet. There we go. It really does help to have like this super good armor and stuff. Is that the Joker? All right. That's a bad joke. There we go. Alright. Hello? Can I get through? There we go. Awesome. And all these gunner characters almost make me want to start one. Hey, I leveled up. There we go. And I got another new side quest. I feel you, clowns, man. I understand. I'm so tired, too. Ah, shit. There we go. Okay, let him die, please. Okay. I hate it when the NPCs just keep the character going. Or the enemies going. All right, let's see. You traitor? Wait, what? Oh shit, oh! The Joker character was the traitor all along. Let me go, please. There you go. Nope, I got knocked down again. All right, no. There you go, we'll just finish this easily. Bingo. What? I feel like there's another storyline happening. So I've been thinking about doing like an ASMR and maybe like a weekend thing where I just leave the character in the town and kind of let the ambient noises kind of do the ASMR thing. That way you can kind of just like, I don't know, some people are calmed by the sounds of like RPG towns and like the background noise and stuff. And you'll, I guess, watch people walk by me and stuff. Be interesting to see if that's what people like to listen to and stuff. Who knows? I don't know. Maybe it won't work. maybe people will hate it. Which is okay, because I'm just trying out new things. There you go. Alright. We'll see. We'll see if I actually go through with it or not. Maybe it'll be, like, super famous on YouTube. To, like, listen to. There we go. Ah, shit. I'm getting knocked around a little bit more than usual. Okay. Nope. Wow, that was bad. Okay. Back to normal. Alright. Nice. Awesome. That worked out great. Watch me slowly approach you. Nice. There we go. Oh shoot, I had to kill these things. I forgot. There we go. Ba, ba, ba. Nice. There we go. I don't know what's happening. Okay. Is that it? That's all we have left? Are these guys? Why is it taking... I've got 5 different NPCs fighting one enemy. Alright. There you go. Very easy. Oh, there we go. Ooh. Oh, I actually need that. Let's see. What did I end up with? Dang, I still only have 73. Dang. Huh. Weird. Alright. What's this other quest right here? Hell Party 2! Hell yeah! Awesome! Let's see. I'll probably just go ahead and abandon this one. alright. Go ahead and level up. Alright, let's see. Maybe not. I do like that. Oh, sweet. You can actually move faster while you're doing it, too. Interesting. Alright, let me take a quick break. Alright, we're back. Nice. I'm excited. I'm ecstatic, really. I've never gotten this far in this game. It's amazing. Let's see. Squeaky old chair. Oh, shit. What we got? Oh, I gotta go talk to somebody first. Alright. Oh. I'm actually going. Oh, that's so cool. Oh. Dr. Grandis, okay. Oh. Huh. All right. Just going along. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, this is the train that runs across the ocean. They've got pirates and stuff. Holy crap, I love it. Awesome. Let's do it. Oh yeah, mermaids. Yeah. This is so cool. I've never gotten to get to play this. Oh, that's so cool. Yeah, fighting up alligators and mermaids. Oh, hey, look, different alligators. There we go. Nice, yeah. He's so cool. Clapping time. There we go. Oop. Oh, something was about to happen. Awesome. There we go. Well played. Oh, something's happening. Oh, it's birds. The birds are pooping poison on me. I love it. That's so cool. Alright. Yeah. Oh. God. Ah, shoot. There we go. That was a little bit of overkill, but... Oh, hey! I think I remember this. This is a nice NPC. Or maybe not. Maybe not a good NPC. But I can't fight that. It looks too cool. Oh, never mind. I can. I know, right? All that gold. Oh, hey, look, another unique. I wish I could figure out how to send these to my other characters. Oh, so I'm right. It is a good NPC. Why is there fish eating her head? Alright, let's see. Untradeable. Dang it. That's fine. I like the sounds in the back. I guess that's the music, technically. Oh, I went up a level? On my Explorer Club? Oh, that's so cool. Awesome. Gotta love that little music. Oh, sorry. Hell yeah. Fighting alligators and fishmen on top of a moving oceanic express with like ships in the background. I don't know. I don't think you can get cooler than that. I think they peaked. Like, nothing's cooler than that at that point. Heck yeah. I think the only thing cooler than that is like a priest with a giant cross beating the crap out of alligators. I know like a lot of people worked on the art direction with this game and stuff and all that, but still, like, some of the base ideas just sound so out of the world when you put it blandly. Oh, there we go. Nice. Yeah, man. Get on here. Get hype. Nice. I just watched, speaking of hype, I just watched the new trailer for the Destiny season. The new season of Destiny, and I'm hyped for that. Not so much the funky looking seasonal armor, but definitely the content looks pretty good. I'm excited to stream that on Mondays and Wednesdays. But for now, I'm on DFO until they that comes out. There we go. And it's back to Tuesdays and Thursdays, I guess. Got my own little schedule working. Awesome. Alright, is that an alligator? Oh, I thought maybe if I did that, they'll stop pooping on me. Nope, they don't care. Yeah, the trailer looks awesome. Except for the armor. It just looks so bad. Like... That's comparative, because I know seasonal armor tends to be kind of just, but man, I'll tell you what, they really managed to make it look a little lame. Oh, hey, look, there's the sailors. Oh, that's the boss. Okay. Why does he say meow? So weird. Oh. Okay, that was a little weird. Arg does not get a picture. It is kind of strange, like, which, oh, sweet, I'll just do that. Yeah. Alright. I keep forgetting that I should be double checking some of this equipment to see if it's good or not. Just so used to the growth equipment being the best one. That was nothing. Are you trying to get out, buddy? The cat is struggling. Aw, it's okay, buddy. There we go. All right, level up my skills. All right. All right, there we go. Your quest. I gotta be careful because I don't want to accidentally clear my advancement quest coming up soon. Hopefully I'll be able to get to it by today. Ah, turtles! Oh, shit. Okay. Alright, get out of here. There we go. Nice. That's a lot better. Alright. Let me clear out this dungeon, and I should be able to... there we go. I will go on break for just a little bit. Thank you. Alright, we're back on. Sorry for the wait. We just had maintenance done where I live. Alright, there we go. Ah, shoot. Only one turtle. What? Get out of here. There we go. Ah, shoot. That didn't work. Alright. Oh. Very interesting enemies. There we go. Oh, yeah. Let's see. Ba-ba-ba. There we go. Alright. Oh, hey, look, another mermaid. Again? Am I just... I'm constantly starting fights between tiny mermaids. No, that's the good mermaid, I remember. That's so strange. The more I pay attention to the storyline, the more I enjoy it. So I should probably do, like, one character where I do pay attention to the storyline. Alright. Maybe I should check my inventory. What do I got? I just saw useless stuff. Alright. Are they trying to fight me as well? Oh, okay, no. They're helping me. Alright, cool. Thank you, small mermaid. You don't have to. I like the little jogging animation, that's cute. I've got this under control though. You guys don't need to help. God dang it. There we go. Sweet. Alright. These enemies are so interesting. That's not even what I wanted to do at all. Sweet. There we go. Each room is so much more different than last, even though it's just pretty much just straightforward. Oh! I killed that jellyfish. The fish smacked me and I just beat it to death. I would like 400,000 damage. Oh. I've been supposed to be breaking this stuff apart. I didn't know that. Oh well. I'll just do it again, I guess. Maybe I could do a different one, like King's Road. Level up a little bit quicker. Oh no, shoot. I hit the wrong one. Can I go back to town? Town. Yeah, sure, why not? How much is a frustration penalty anyways? Alright. Yeah. That's a little bit more interesting. It should level me up, so. Yeah, finally some, Oh shit, how did I almost die? Oh. Oh, the frustration penalty. Oh my. Oop. Huh. Oh, that makes this really interesting. Oh. Damn, they really don't mess around with that. They're like, if you click the wrong thing, then that's on you, bro. That's so interesting. Oh. Oof. Maybe this was the wrong time to do a King's Road dungeon. Oh shoot, I went the opposite way of the dungeon. Hold on. Let me use my one HP potion that I have. There we go. Alright. That is... Wow, alright. There we go. I can make through it. There we go. I cannot believe that. I forgot all about stamina and all that. There we go. Oof. There we go. Will that give me gold? No. Alright, it just looks cool, I guess. There you go. Wow, this is bad. All right, come on. There we go. Nice. A little bit better. I like how the enemies have their own titles now. Very interesting.
What?
That didn't kill her? Oh my. Yeah, come on. There we go. That's a lot better. Oh, hey, Scarbelly. Oh, I'm sleeping. Okay. Nope. Missed him. Oh my. They didn't really mess around with the King's Road. Everything else is pretty easy though. I can't imagine trying to do this with a normal character. Done. Still one hit though. That did not give me a lot of XP. Interesting. Oh, no. Oh my gosh. A small fee. Okay, that's not too terrible. Wow. Alright, I will be sure not to do that again. I have learned my lesson. Wait. Did I also damage my equipment? Oh, okay. I'm about to say, if it damaged my equipment as well, that's just too much. Huh? Okay. Alright, I can do this one again. Not even an issue. In the future, I'll just destroy everything I see. Maybe speed this up a little bit. Yeah, okay. There you go. Yeah, alright. I just had to destroy the motorcycles, but I didn't want to destroy them. Not for no reason. But I should have been looking at the quest knowledge. There we go. Oh, okay. Can I? There. Oh, got it. No, that's not where I wanted to go. The little walk, it's so funny. That's how I walk whenever I'm in the grocery store. I try to embarrass everybody. Ah, dang it. Let me off. There you go. Nice. There we go. Awesome. Alright, let's go beat this boss. That's not even much of a boss. Okay. Huh? Oh, okay, there is one enemy left. I was about to say, really? All right. Oh no, please no. Ah! I accidentally hit space. All right. So, cartels are like a boring deal? I did something. Hold on. I heard the little blah 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 thing. Weird. Never mind. Yeah, I like these. I like the little mermaids a lot better than the big mermaids. Slightly less terrifying. See, just use my awakening here. It's not even a question. Immediately beating everybody up. Huh. Nice. There we go. Oh! Turtle Samurai! Awesome! Here you go. Oh, I didn't mean to actually use that. Oh. Is that already done? Oh. Well then. I was so hyped up for Turtle Samurai. Okay. Wait, hold on. Is that it? No. Okay. Yeah. Bennett. Yeah, no, TMNT. Oh shoot, his dead body's right there. Leonardo! Alright. Dang it. I'll get better at controlling that attack. It's just gotta be something I work on. Nice. Oh, different music. Alright. Nice, there we go. Bam. What's she gonna do about that? I don't wanna go back down. I actually like it back up here. There we go. There we go. Man, I gotta go back down. I like the top music so much better. Alright. I like how for some attacks it actually moves you to where the attack is happening. It almost makes it seem like a little bit of a cutscene. Boom. It's a crocodile with a captain's hat. Oh my. I'm sure the artists were having a good day with creating some of those characters. Go. 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 Alright, my FP is nearing its end. I don't know if I can make it. I thought I was going to be able to do my second awakening today, but it looks like that's no chance. Kind of sad. Oop. Oh, I sure did. All right. This music is so good. This might actually even be a great spot to do the ASMR thing. Maybe. I don't know. Ooh. Oh, that one looks good. All right, I'm gonna be right back. Oop. Oop. Okay, I'll figure it out. There we go. Alright, I'm back. I'm actually excited for this one. I like that enemy thing right there. Oop. Oh, chair's broke. There we go. I have an old rickety chair. It does not work that well. Oh, cutscene! Oh, that's so creepy. Oh, that's so cool. I like that. All right, no need to shout at me. A ghost has followed. Let's, up here. Let's go follow it. Alright, I want to see what happens when... Oh, there's actually a counter up there. Never mind. I'm sure nothing good will happen then. Alright. Alright, I'm a priest, I should be able to exorcise these ghosts. Apparently not that well. Alright. Ooh. Creepy. Alright. Yeah, get him. Nope, you didn't. Entertaining. There we go. Oh. That is so interesting, having like something that slowly creeps on you, depending on how quickly you beat the level. Ah, shit. Ah. Oh, okay. There we go. Alright. I'm so close to the end. This is actually kind of terrifying. Ooh. Ah, get off of me. Oh. Did he die? Oh, boss. I fight? Yes. So creepy. I love it. Oh, dude. Okay. I don't believe you. After all, you were the only one to see it. Alright. That doesn't work for a lot of other things. Interesting. Oh, hey, you're right there. Oh. It's just, it looks like the normal area, so. Wow, I cannot carry a lot of stuff. Huh. Alright, let's use our FP. There we go. Should be all good. Oh, wait, maybe I should. Nope, I'm actually good. Alright. Nice. There's a wolfman. Like a Mad Max looking thing. Interesting, I've never gotten this far, so all these enemies look so cool and unique. Nice. Take it. There we go. Alright. Dang it. Shoot, I meant to do other one. Keep forgetting what key it is. There we go. And that got nobody. Nice. There we go. Oh, there we go. Alright, catch, and bingo. Oh, wait, what's happening? I don't know what's happening, so I'm just gonna use this. Bingo. Nice. Oh, so intense. Wow. At least you could be here. Very intense storyline. Awesome. this up. Kind of worried because I don't want my FP to run out before I get to level up, but that's what it's looking like. Yeah, there we go. Nice. Awesome. That was a really good combo for me. Awesome. Strange. All right. Back and disassemble this stuff. This area is not as interesting, unfortunately. Okay, I don't know what that was. Okay. I don't know if that was me or not. Yeah. I think they think that sabatons are just like a synonym, an English synonym for shoes, which is very interesting. Oh. Why did it keep having more and more high level NPCs help me out with these easy dungeons? So strange. Oh. Alright. Bingo. It's such an intense storyline, and I'm just over here doing combos on everybody. Awesome, I leveled up. I'm one away. I can do it. Alright. Let's see, what am I... Yeah, definitely that. Probably definitely that too. There we go. I'm back at it again. I'm one away. It'll be a cliffhanger for this stream. Awesome. Not what I was going for, again, but good enough. There we go. That's actually what I was going for. Let me get some of that gold. Yeah. Excellent. I am excellent. Thank you. looking at some of these, like, shouts and stuff, trying to figure out what they mean. Because, you know, they use, like, shorthand and stuff. Oh, 3 out of 4. So I'm guessing these are... Why would I follow their channel? What? Megaphone, yeah. You have to buy a megaphone to use it. Or to do, you know, to shout like they are right now, where you can't ignore it. Which is interesting, because I think at one point you got a megaphone for like an event, and people were just using it for like the funniest things. Like just straight up saying the dumbest stuff. And it actually was like fun, as opposed to this where I don't know what Fiend War Cell 400k means. I just don't know what it means. There we go. I didn't mean to get like D, but oh, get away from me. Ow. What a dick. You are terror. Oh my. Is that the final boss? Oh, he just shot him. You're just holding a card. What? Okay. Whatever, dude. Maybe I should make a creator and then do the storyline. I think that would be interesting. I actually know what's happening. Alright, let's see. F1. Okay, so I can do a clear quest on this. Maybe get a little bit more. Awesome. There we go. I don't mean to make everybody else sleepy at like 10:30 in the morning, but I am sleepy at 10:30 in the morning. Oh shoot, hold on. Go ahead and clear quest. Bingo. Accept the new quest. And we are back in business. Awesome. Whoop, go back. There we go. Oh, so dramatic. Yeah, I finally get to fight like on equal terms. Somewhat equal. I mean, I still am super overpowered, but without the help of NPCs. Whew. Don't throw that barrel at me. Yeah. I'm officially out of FP too. I'm just gonna try to get as much out of this dungeon as possible. Easy peasy. Oh my gosh. Hey, get out of here. I don't wanna fight with you. You're not cool. Oh, you take up all the combos and everything. Get out of here. If anybody does like this NPC, I'm very sorry. But my personal experience is that he just steals all my like combos and stuff and makes me look kind of lame in comparison. Oh shit, hell yeah. Get out of here, watch. Oh no, only one of them. I was like, dang, I'm gonna find a little cool. I'm gonna get all these guys in one thing, and nothing. Here we go. Alright, boss time. Let's just go a little overboard. Yeah. Alright. Are you serious? I thought there would be some kind of boss, but apparently not. I was just supposed to meet that one NPC and that was it. I'm just like, they're like doing battle strategy and I'm just in the background like I'm just here to get equipment. I'm sorry. There we go. Awesome. Right? Oh, sweet. Buy some more. Ah, that sucks. Well. Ah, that's just like the worst. I mean, I could buy one of these per week. That's about it. Yeah, I guess so. I don't really know how to use them though. Probably learn. Oh shit. Oh, use? Oh, wait. Talisman runes. Oh, that's cool as fuck. All right. Well, as always, thanks for watching. I'll just be ending it a little bit early today. Thank you for watching.